In news from Pakistan, Pakistan's upper house of parliament on Wednesday approved three bills that would allow the government to extend the term of the country's army chief. Current chief of army staff, General Qamar Javed Bajwa, is set to benefit from the new law, with his tenure already due to have been extended in November.
Pakistan's Senate, the upper house of parliament, on Wednesday passed three crucial bills to give extension to Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa for another 3 years. The bills to extend the retirement age from 60 to 64 years for the chiefs of Army, Navy and Air Force and the chairman of the Joint Chief of Staff Committee sailed through the Senate despite protests from minor parties, local media reports said. As soon as the bills were passed, Senate Chairman Sadiq Sanjrani adjourned the session until Friday morning. Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan-led government rushed the bills through Parliament this week after the Supreme Court halted granting of a 3-year extension in service to Bajwa in November last year. The apex court cited procedural loopholes for the halt but granted a temporary 6-month extension to Bajwa. The new law now bars the judiciary from challenging such appointments.